Question number 2.19. Write statements in C++ to call function remarks of the class soft toys using an object of electronic toys, that is doll. So the question is, using an object of the class electronic toys, the object name is doll, how will you call the function remarks of the class soft toys? So I told you, doll is an object of the class electronic toys. So using an object means answer should be selected from the public area of the class. So for the class electronic toys, in the public area, two remarks are there. One, remarks of the class soft toys, and the second one, remarks of the class electronic toys. So using doll, if I call remarks, which one will be called? And the answer is remarks of the class electronic toys will be called. This one will be called because doll is an object of the class electronic toys. The question is, using doll, how can you call remarks of the class soft toys? That is, how can you call this one? And the method is, the full name of the function must be written, that is class name followed by scope restitution operator or membership label followed by function name. So if I write object name dot membership label followed by function name, now remarks of the class soft toys will be called. So it's an important type of question. Doll is an object of the class electronic toys. So using doll, if I try to call remarks, remarks of the class electronic toys will be called. By default, it is like that. Now, how do you call remarks of the class soft toys? The full name of remarks must be written, that is class name, scope resolution operator, function name. So it is doll dot membership label followed by remarks. Similarly, using doll, how can you call remarks of the class toys? You cannot call remarks of the class toys, and the reason is, using an object means it must be there in the public area of the class, and the remarks of the class toys is not there in the public area. So using the object doll, you cannot call remarks of the class toys. And if you try to call, it results in a syntax error. So write statements in C++ to call function remarks, that is this one, of the class soft toys, this one. Using an object of class electronic toys, that is doll. So using doll, how do you call remarks of the class soft toys? The statement can be written like this. So please make a special note of this one. It's an important type of question. Next one. Write statements in C++ to call function remarks of the class soft toys using an object of class electronic toys, that is doll. It is already answered. Next one. 2.20. Name the data members. Data member means variables that can be accessed inside a member function of class electronic toys. So I told you, inside a member function means the whole thing in the class. And what about the class name? It is given electronic toys. So all the data members, all the variables of the class electronic toys. And what are the variables? 1. Short ET name of 20. 2. Int number of batteries. 3. Float price of 5. This is function, because the function symbol is there, you can see. Next one, unsigned int p, and all the remaining ones are functions. So the variables are 1, 2, 3, and the last one, unsigned int p. These are the four data members. Next one, 2.21. Name the member functions. So I need to say only functions that can be accessed inside a member function of class electronic toys. So inside a member function means the whole thing in the class. And what about the class name? Electronic toys. So all the member functions of the class electronic toys. So answer, these are variables, we need only functions. The first one, int assign float, constructor no need. Second one, character start tendry of float. Third one, void t display void. Next one, remarks of the class toys. Next one, this is a variable, no need, we need only functions. Constructor no need, remarks of the class electronic toys, void et entry, void et display, constructor no need, remarks of the class soft toys, long double st entry, void st display. Next one, 2.22. Name the members. Members means both variables and functions that can be accessed inside a member function. So inside a member function means the whole thing in the class. And what about the class name? Electronic toys. So all the members, variables and functions of the class electronic toys. So answer, member 1, to be precise, this is a data member, short et name of 20. Second one, third one, fourth one, constructor no need. Fifth one, sixth, seventh, eighth, constructor no need. Ninth member, 10, 11, constructor no need. 12, 13 and 14. So altogether 14 members are there. 2.23. From the list of member functions given below, that is, out of these two member functions, name the member functions that can be accessed using an object of class electronic toys. So using an object means, from where will you select the answer? From the public area. So out of these two functions, which all can be accessed using an object? Which means, out of these two functions, which all functions are there in the public area of the class electronic toys? Here long double st entry is there. So this can be accessed because it is there in the public area of the class electronic toys. Now this is not there in the public area. You can see that it is there in the protected area. So this cannot be accessed. So out of these two member functions, which all can be accessed, only this one can be accessed because only that is there in the public area of the class electronic toys. 2.24. Name the data members, which means variables, that can be accessed using doll. And what is doll? If you observe the program, you can see doll is an object of the class electronic toys. So using an object, how will you select the answer? Public area. So data member, variables. So variables from the public area of the class electronic toys, there is only one variable unsigned in the P, because all the remaining ones are functions. You can see the function symbol. So the correct answer is unsigned int p.